Find my love in rags. Worn beyond repair, no patch can hide the tear of love in rags. Love in rags.
There, that's from 1981. The guy's British and he's a great music composer, and I think he's got a pretty good voice to boot.